Hello everybody, I'm Sean Mas. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to calibrate a camera with a MATLAB. So, what is camera calibration? Camera calibration estimates the parameters of the lens and image sensor of an image or video camera. You can use these parameters to correct for lens distortion, measure the size of an object in world units, or determine the location of the camera in the scene. These tasks are used in applications such as machine vision, detect and measure objects. They are also used in robotics for navigation system and 3D scene reconstruction. Camera parameters include intrinsic, extrinsic, and distortion coefficients. Let's look at these parameters. As you can see, intrinsic parameters include focal length, optical center, lens distortion coefficients, and pixel scaling factors. Extrinsic parameters, camera's location in a space in a relation to a fixed object. So let's get back to MATLAB. In a MATLAB, you can click apps and in here, camera calibration app. You can click on it. So, he is a camera calibrator. In this part, we need 20 or 30 images taken from different angles. In here, we click Add Images, select the folder that contains our images. As you can see, I used checkerboard images. And my checkerboard was asymmetric, so you should use asymmetric checkerboard. If you use symmetric checkerboard, your estimate errors will be increased, and we don't want it. I'm selecting right now. In here, we must enter a checkerboard square size. In my images, that was 21 millimeters. Clicking OK. MATLAB ending the analyzing image process. The process is ended right now. And here, as you can see, our images right here, and just click one of them. As you can see, the green circles are detected points and the yellow square are origin, different angles. As you can see, this part is important. You must take different angles, and now we click the calibrate button. The MATLAB computing the parameters. Right now is ended. In the final process, you can click the export camera parameters. You can enter the name of variables and click OK. Our parameters here, workspace here, camera params. We need intrinsic matrix and focal length. We click intrinsic matrix. These are dependent on the focal length, and these are the axes. This is a standard, always 1. These are always 0. We can use this matrix export in a text file or another mathematic file. Thank you for watching. Hopefully it's worked for you. I will be grateful if you click the like button and subscribe, and don't forget to check my other videos. Goodbye.